Hi again, I'm Diederik, and I'll get you started with your GOM Inspect suite. In this video, I'll be showing you how we can export information out of GOM Inspect suite. You can pause at any point to follow along, and we have some chapter segments if you want to skip ahead. Let's get started. To show you the export capabilities in GOM Inspect suite, I'll use four examples. We'll export the mesh, we'll export geometry and sections, but also table content and the report itself. Let's go look at them one by one. First thing I want to show you is how easy we can export the mesh itself. Maybe you did mesh editing, changed it in GOM Inspect suite, and now need it again outside in a different software. Selecting my mesh, and right here, File, Export my mesh, typically as STL, because this allows you to import it also in other software platforms. Here, you can see some cones and planes that I've made here at the bottom of the part, but I've also made several cross-sections. Let me show you. These cross-sections I made as a wireframe along my Y-axis and my Z-axis. Exporting all of these, that's what I want to do now. I select them, File, Export, Geometry, as, for example, IGES. But you see, there's many other options that I have in GOM Inspect suite. Let's look a little further. Table content. You see here, I have multiple report pages. If I would restore this one, distances, you see that I've calculated multiple distances in this 2D section, which will also be shown if I open up my table view. I could change my table view, maybe different templates like overview or elements. Maybe I like this one more. One button, export table content, allows me to export this information in a CSV format, and I could import it in Excel, for example. The last export I want to show you is the export of the actual inspection report as a PDF. We go to the report workspace, where I have the overview of all the inspections I've made. And here, at the top, export as PDF. I could give it a name, select the destination, define the quality, and even if the PDF viewer has to be opened afterwards. Quite nice to export. So, that's it. I've highlighted some export capabilities in GOM Inspect suite, how we can export the mesh, geometries, table content, but also the report pages, and of course, there's always much more. If you experience anything different from what you've seen here, if you have any questions or issues with GOM Inspect suite, like always, reach out to us via support@handsonmetrology.com. For more getting started information, please check out the other videos. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.